We are discussing about the tanning. Okay, we are discussing about the tanning. In tanning, so far we have discussed about its different properties, chemical taste, definition, and after that we have already discussed about tannin containing drugs like pale catechu. So tell me, so anyone tell me, what is tanning? What do you mean by tanning? Tanning kaake bole? Anyone please tell me what is tanning? Bolo.
So tannins are naturally occurring polyphenolic compounds and secondary metabolites and hydroxylated derivatives of benzoic acid and bitter in taste.
Benzoic acid and cinnamic acid. Okay. Next is the what are the different types of tannin? What are the classification or the types of tannin? Ke bolte parbo? Theorema. Priyorima Madhi?
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo. What are the different types?
Hello, ma'am.
Bolo.
Bolchilam amar ektu revision kora hoyni.
Okay. Ar baki kyo bolte parbe? Baki onno kyo? Sumon Modok? Sumon Modok? Sumon Modok, Rajiv Jay? Bolo. Bolo, Sumon Modok? Rajiv Jay? Anyone, what are the different types of tannin?
Ma'am, there are three types of tannin.
Bolo.
Hydrolyzable, second it holo ge non hydrolyzable ba condensed, and third holo ge complex.
Or?
Complex tannin. Third. Pseudo tannin ekta paoa jay.
Okay. So, complex tannin kader ki bolo? What do you mean by complex tanning?
It's a mixture of hydrolyzable and non-hydrolyzable tannins.
Example?
Rhubarb.
Rhubarb. I think.
Jaina, exactly mone porchhe na.
Tea and gall.
Oh, ha, right.
Tea and gall. Okay. Acha, Rajiv Jay acho? Rajiv Jay acho? যদি আসো তাহলে রেসপন্স
হ্যাঁ ম্যাম
আচ্ছা বলো তো এই টানিনস এর একটা কেমিক্যাল টেস্ট বলো টানিনস এর একটা কেমিক্যাল টেস্ট বলো রাজীব দে
হ্যাঁ ম্যাম
বলো
ম্যাম টানিনসটা তো পড়া হয়নি পড়ে বলবো
পড়া হয়নি
না ম্যাম
অনামিত্র
यस ম্যাম
বলো
ma'am lead acetate test
bolo
lead acetate test
ke kibhabe korbe
ma'am lead sulfate er ekta precipitate porbe
acha lead acetate test er ar ki test ache ওকে, আরো অনেক টেস্ট আছে, যেমন ভলভিটা স্কিন টেস্ট, ম্যাট্রিক্স টেস্ট, ক্লোরোজেনিক টেস্ট, ওকে, ভ্যানিলিন এফসিএল টেস্ট, এরকম আরো অনেক টেস্ট
ম্যাম। এফিসিয়েন্সি টেস্ট হবে তো?
হ্যাঁ, পেরিক্লোরাইড টেস্ট, পেরিক্লোরাইড টেস্টটা বলতে পারবে?
হ্যাঁ ম্যাম,
বলো।
ফেইকোয়েড টেস্ট মানে রিয়েজেন্টস হচ্ছে অ্যালকোহলিক সলিউশনস অফ কম্পাউন্ডস প্লাস 1% এপিসিএলটি সলিউশন দিলে ওটা ব্রাউনিশ কালার, ব্রাউনিশ গ্রিন কালার আসবে ম্যাম।
নট ব্রাউনিশ গ্রিন কালার, ব্ল্যাকিশ গ্রিন কালার। আচ্ছা, ব্ল্যাকিশ গ্রিন কালার বা ডার্ক গ্রিন কালার ইন কেস অফ উইচ টাইপ অফ ট্যানিং? ইন কেস অফ উইচ টাইপ অফ ট্যানিং বলো
ম্যাম? কন্ডেন্স ট্যানিং।
ইয়েস, গ্রিন কালার ইন কেস অফ কন্ডেন্স ট্যানিং। আর আরেকটা কালার যা
ব্লুইশ ব্ল্যাক হচ্ছে হাইড্রোলাইজেবল ট্যানিং।
ওকে, কারেক্ট। সো উই আর গোইং টু স্টার্ট উইথ ব্ল্যাক ক্যাটেচু। ওকে, সো ইন দ্য আন্ডার দ্য ড্রাগ কন্টেইনিং ট্যানিন, অলরেডি উই হ্যাভ ডিসকাসড দ্য ড্রাগ পেল ক্যাটেচু, নেক্সট ইজ দ্য ব্ল্যাক ক্যাটেচু। Under Catechu, there are two categories. One is pale Catechu and another is black Catechu. Okay. So, black Catechu is also known as Kutch or Katcha. As in the preparation of black Catechu, there are two types of substances is obtained. One is the Katcha and another is the Kutch part. Okay. The Katcha, it is a less soluble portion, and the Katcha, it is a semi solid mass which is obtained by preparation or obtained through preparation of the hard wood of the acacia catechu. Okay, so black catechu is the main source of black catechu. It is the main hard wood, it is the aqueous extract prepared from the hard wood of acacia catechu, or in another variety acacia chunda, belonging to the family of leguminosae. Okay, belonging to the family of leguminosae. Pale catechu belongs to the family of rubiaceae, and pale catechu, it is obtained from the twig, young twig and leaf, okay, of the plant. What is the biological source, or the what is the scientific name of pale catechu? Anyone ke bolte parbe, what is the scientific name of pale catechu?
Uncaria gambier.
Yes, Uncaria gambier. And the scientific name for black catechu, it is the acacia catechu. Okay, so like pale catechu, black catechu also contains catechin, also contains catechin. So both black catechu and pale catechu contains the catechin. As catechin is present, so both black catechu and pale catechu give the confirmatory taste for the catechin taste or the matchstick taste. Okay, catechin taste or the matchstick taste. Okay. Apart from catechin, it also contains catechu tannic acid, also contains catechu tannic acid and acacatechin. Okay, also contains catechin red and some flavonoidal pigments, flavonoids or like quercetin. Okay, these are the main chemical constituents of black catechu. Main chemical constituent of black catechu. Next, next is the how this black catechu looks like. The color is mainly brown to black. Black catechu is mainly brownish or black in color. As it contains tannin, so very astringent taste. What is this astringent taste how we can define this astringent test? Anyone? Astringent test কাকে বলছে? মানে astringent testটা কি? Actually কি হয় এটা মধ্যে? Testটা কি রকম? কেউ বলতে পারবে? বলেছি আমি কালকে। বলো? Anyone?
Protein precipitate?
না astringent test test তুমি যদি ব্ল্যাক ক্যাটেচু পেল ক্যাটেচু বা আমলা আমলা অলসো কন্টেন্টস অ্যাস্ট্রিং ট্যানিন সো ইট অলসো হ্যাভ অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট টেস্ট ইট আমলাটা খেলে বা এগুলো খেলে যে টেস্ট কি রকম টেস্ট হয় এটা যার জন্য এটাকে অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট বলা হচ্ছে টেস্টটা কি রকম
স্ট্রং হয় ম্যাম অনেক
স্ট্রং আর মানে কিভাবে ডিফাইন করবে কি রকম মানে টক মিষ্টি তেতো ঝাল কি রকম হয় টেস্টটা ফার্স্ট ইট উইল অ্যাপিয়ার অ্যাজ সাওয়ার তুমি একটু টক টক লাগে তারপরে দ্য আফটার টেস্ট অর দ্য এন্ড টেস্ট ইজ দ্য সুইট ঠিক আছে এটাকে অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট টেস্ট বলা হচ্ছে আচ্ছা নেক্সট দ্য কালার ইজ লাইট ব্রাউন টু ব্ল্যাক ইন কালার কোনো ওডার নেই অর ওডারলেস টেস্ট হচ্ছে ভেরি অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট অ্যান্ড কি শেপে পাওয়া যায় ইট ইজ মেইনলি found in cube or irregular fragment cube or irregular fragment or big shape onekta cube er moto dekhte hoy kinba iter moto dekhte hoy kintu etar kono particular kono as irregular in shape thik ache particularly kono sherokom shape nei or irregular fragment er moddhe paoa jay okay okay next it is a preparation of the how it is prepared how black cavity is prepared mainly it is prepared from the heartwood of the heartwood of the acacia cavity tree okay mainly the heartwood is boiled etake boil kora hocche eta matir patrote ba in earthen vessel okay etar modhe je soluble portion eta যেটা সলিউবল পোর্শন সেটাকে এক্সট্র্যাক্ট করা হচ্ছে ফ্রম দা লেস সলিউবল পোর্শন ওকে দা লেস সলিউবল পোর্শন যেটা সেটা হচ্ছে তোমার আপনি আপনি সেপারেট হয়ে যাচ্ছে ফ্রম দা মোর সলিউবল পোর্শন দিস লেস সলিউবল পোর্শন ইজ নোন অ্যাজ দ্য লেস সলিউবল পোর্শন ইজ নোন অ্যাজ কাচা অ্যান্ড দ্য সেমি সলিড মাস যেটা কিনা সলিউবল যেটা রিমেইন্ডার বা নিচে থেকে যাচ্ছে যেটা রেস্ট থাকছে সেটাকে বলা হচ্ছে কাচ সি ইউ টি সি এইচ কাচ ওকে সি ইউ টি সি এইচ কাচ অ্যান্ড দ্য কাচার কে এ টি পি এই সে কাচার এই দুটো পোর্শন পাওয়া যাচ্ছে ঠিক আছে আচ্ছা নেক্সট ইজ দ্য ইউজ অ্যাজ ব্ল্যাক ক্যাটেচু ইজ ট্যানিন কন্টেনিং ড্রাগ সো নর্মালি ইট ইজ ইউজ অ্যাজ অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট দ্য কাচ পার্ট অর দ্য সেমি সলিড মাস ইজ ইউজ অ্যাজ অ্যাস্ট্রিংজেন্ট অ্যান্ড ইট অলসো ইউজ ইন উন্ড হিলিং পারপাস ওকে in treatment of diarrhea and also in dysentery and wound related to throat or mouth is also used okay apart from this it is also used in dyeing and tanning industry in preparation of leather and also in manufacturing of ink okay next is the identification test as cacatu or as black cacatu contains cacatin so it gives a positive test for the cacatin test or which is also known as matchstick test which is done using a matchstick okay next is the with lime water it gives brown color and after standing or lifting the solution for few minutes it will give red color okay next step is with ferric ammonium sulfate gives blue color it gives green color and on addition of any alkali give purple color. Okay. Next is the stereocarpus. Next drug is the stereocarpus. Stereocarpus in Bengali, it is also known as piyasal. Okay. Stereocarpus is also known as piyasal, and it is also known as Indian pinot tree or Malabar pinot. And in stereocarpus, the kino, it is the red color compound which is obtained from the stereocarpus tree, which is known as kino. This is this kino is mainly red in color. Okay. What is the biological source? Stereocarpus, it is the mainly the dried juice of the plant Stereocarpus marsupium. It also belongs to the family of Leguminaceae. Okay. And this is collected by making the dried juice. The juice of the tree is collected by making vertical incision. The juice is collected by making vertical incision to the stem bark of the stereocarpus tree, and the juice is collected and dried. Okay. Next is the morphology. The dried juice, which is red in color, it would be red in color. It is odorless and astringent in taste, and mainly the shape is like annular grain. The main dried juice is known as the kino. The kino is mainly transparent, not it is red in color, but not that dark red, so it is somehow transparent, has a tendency to break off, and it is mainly soluble in water, partly soluble in water, partly soluble in water, not fully soluble or completely soluble in water. It is partly soluble in water, and it is completely soluble in alcohol. Okay, it is partly soluble in water and it is completely soluble in alcohol. Next is the chemical constituent. The main chemical constituent is the ketotenic acid, phenotenic acid. Okay. The main chemical constituent, the maximum portion is the phenotenic acid. Next is the phenolate and one catechol derivative, that is the pyrocatechin, and also gallic acid and resin present. This phenotenic acid is the glucosidal tannin, or it is a glucosidal tannin in nature, glycoside containing tannin. And the phenolate, it is the phenolate, it is the anhydride form of quinoline. Phenolate is the anhydride form of quinoline, and this quinoline is an insoluble clopropane. Quinoline is the insoluble clopropane. What is this clopropane? Clopropane ki ke bolte parbe? Clopropane er term ta shunecho? What do you mean by clopropane?
Non hydrolyzable tannin.
Yeah, actually clopropane kon part ta ke bola hocche? Clopropane mane ta ki? Non hydrolyzable tannin to obosshoi mane clopropane ta aste korte ge কন্ডেন্স ট্যানিন বা নন হাইড্রোলাইজেবল ট্যানিন কে যখন আমরা ট্রিট করছি বা যেটা ওটার সাথে যদি রিঅ্যাক্ট করে এনজাইমস বা অ্যালকালি বা যেগুলো কিনা হাইড্রোলাইজ করতে পারে, বাট ইন কেস অফ নন হাইড্রোলাইজেবল অ্যান্ড কন্ডেন্স ট্যানিন উইথ দ্য রিঅ্যাকশন অফ এনজাইমস অর অ্যালকালি ইট আন্ডারগোজ a polymerization reaction and form a polymeric compound which is known as clovapine. Okay, and this clovapine is mainly red in color. So quinoine is basically a insoluble clovapine. Okay, and it is produced by the by an enzyme, oxidase enzyme. It is produced by the action of an oxidase enzyme, and it is much more darker in color than the ketotanic acid. Okay, it is much more darker in color than the ketotanic acid. Apart from all these, it black tissue, sorry, pterocarpus also contain. Apart from all these, pterocarpus also contain some crystalline compounds like pterocarpin, homopterocarpin, and xanthal. Okay, pterocarpin, homopterocarpin, and xanthal. This xanthal compound is also present in sandalwood. Okay, this xanthal compound, S-A-N-T-A-L, xanthal compound is also present in sandalwood. So this is the chemical constituent. Next is the identification test for the chemical test. Pterocarpus with FeSO4 takes us to give green color, and with alkali or potassium hydroxide give violet color. Okay. Next is the use. As it is mainly used as a powerful astringent and also used in treatment of diarrhea, dysentery, and also it has an the aqueous infusion of the wood. The aqueous infusion. Here, anyone can tell me. Anybody can tell me or tell me that what is infusion? Anyone? क्या बोलते रहते हैं, व्हाट इज इन्फ्यूशन, व्हाट इज इन्फ्यूशन, इन्फ्यूशन की भावे प्रिपेयर करा है,
अगेंस्ट कैप्टन वाटर फॉर,
कैप्टन वाटर फॉर,
सम टाइम मैम,
की वाटर, कोल्ड वाटर, हॉट वाटर, की वाटर,
मैम कोल्ड वाटर है रखे रखा है मैम, डिकॉक्शन एक हॉट वाटर कोड़ा है.
ডিকক্শনে হট ওয়াটারে রাখা হয়, কোল্ড ইনফিউশনে কোল্ড ওয়াটারে রাখা হয়, ঠিক সেটা কি? আর কেউ বলতে পারবে? হোয়াট ইজ ইনফিউশন এন্ড হোয়াট ইজ ডিকক্শন? কেউ বলো? অভিষেক বলতে পারবে? অভিষেক ঘোষ, অভিষেক ঘোষ.
यस मैम
बोलो इन्फ्यूशन কাকে বলে?
हम কি বলছেন?
इन्फ्यूशन কাকে বলে? हाउ वी कैन प्रिपेयर इन्फ्यूशन, इन्फ्यूशन কিভাবে বানাবে, বা इन्फ्यूशन व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इन्फ्यूशन एंड डिकॉक्शन বলতে পারবে?
नो मैम.
इन्फ्यूशन এর নাম শুনেছো তো? Okay, infusion, it is mainly prepared without boiling, and it is prepared by keeping the drug in hot water, not boiling, just keeping the drug in hot water. Okay, but in decoction the drug is boiled in water. Okay, this is the basic difference. So the aqueous infusion of the hardwood of pterocarpus, the aqueous infusion of the hardwood of the pterocarpus It is used in treatment of diabetes. This traditionally used in treatment of diabetes. Okay. Apart from the use like astringent, powerful astringent in treatment of diarrhea, dysentery, and also in dyeing or tanning or in printing purpose, Keukarpus infusion, heartwood infusion is also used in treatment of diabetes. Okay. As it has hypoglycemic action. Okay. So that's all in the tanning chapter. Okay. This is there only three drugs. One is black cacao, pale cacao, and Keukarpus. These are in your syllabus. Okay. And next we'll start with another chapter. Next, we'll start with ओके सब देखते बच्चों तो काफी नॉइज हेलो सब देखते बच्चों एक कॉन्फर्म करो सब स्क्रीन का देखते बच्चों तो हेलो
यस मैम
ओके ओके So we're going to start with carotenoids. So what is carotenoid? Kya bolte ho abhi? Carotenoid naam suna chho? Iraki carotenoid naam suna chho? Hello. Bolo. Kya bolo? Carotenoid naam suna chho? अनुष्का
यस मैम
कार्पिनॉइड नाम सुने तो
यस मैम
सुने तो तब कार्पिनॉइड कैसे बोलो बोलो इरादे से किस तरह सुने तो नहीं किस तरह सुने तो ऐसे किस तरह से था पढ़ा थे बोलो कार्पिनॉइड कैसे बोले
Structures having compounds having isoprene units.
Isoprene units. Okay. So terpenes. Terpenoids are the hydrocarbon compounds. Okay. Terpenoids are the hydrocarbon compounds having hydrogen and carbon mainly in their structure. Okay, they are the hydrocarbon compounds. Mainly have five carbon unit, which is also known as isoprene unit. Okay, the main structural unit of a terpene is the isoprene unit. The main structural unit of a terpene it is the isoprene unit. Okay. So terpenoids are the modified terpenes. Terpenoids are the modified terpenes. How the terpenes are modified? The terpenes can be modified by oxygenated, hydrogenated, or dehydrogenated process. Okay, or some in, by some rearrangement process in their structure. Okay. So terpenoids are the hydrocarbon compounds. And also they are known as the modified terpenes. How they are modified? They can be oxygenated, hydrogenated or dehydrogenated, or can be some structural modification or the rearrangement process. By rearrangement process, the terpenoids are formed from the terpenes. Okay, so terpenoids are mainly the volatile. Terpenoids are mainly the volatile substances. The volatile principles of plants and also flowers. And the terpenoids are responsible for the fragments of the different plants or flowers. Okay. Terpenoids mainly present in any part of the plant. Can be present in leaves, fruits, flowers, stems, any part. Okay. And can also be present in higher plants like the conifers, citrus plants, eucalyptus. Okay. So terpenoids are basically the modified form of terpene. And what are the terpenes? What is terpene? Terpenes are the hydrocarbon compounds, naturally occurring hydrocarbon compounds. What hydrocarbon compounds means? These terpenes are mainly composed of carbon and hydrogen. Okay, carbon and hydrogen. And the basic unit of the terpenoid or the terpene is the, or the building block of the terpene or the terpenoid is the isoprene unit. Okay. Next, terpene, the word terpene is mainly derived from a compound terpentine. The terpene mainly, the term terpene is mainly derived from a compound or isolated compound, which is terpentine, which is mainly found in pine trees. Pine trees, okay. From the word terpentine, we get the term terpene, okay. There are different categories of terpenoids present or terpenes present, like the monoterpene, sesquiterpene, diterpene, triterpene, tetraterpene, polyterpene. Okay. There are different types or different categories of terpenes present depending upon the number of isoprene units. Depending upon the number of isoprene units. Okay. The monoterpene and the sesquiterpene are mainly present in essential oil constituents or the main chief constituents of the essential oil. Diterpenes and triterpenes are not steam volatile. They are mainly present in resin. Okay. Next is the tetraterpenoids. The tetraterpenoids are also known as carotenoids. The tetraterpenoid is also known as the carotenoid. Okay. The tetraterpenoid is also known as the carotenoid. So, why we are discussing about terpenoids? In your syllabus, there is volatile oil. So, that's why we are discussing about the terpenoids. What are volatile oils? The volatile oils are mainly the terpenoid compounds. So, we are discussing here about the terpenoids. Then, after discussing about the terpenoids, we go to the chapter volatile oil. Okay. Next, isoprene unit. This is the isoprene unit. Carefully see how the arrangement is done here. What is the main portion? Here, the head portion and the tail portion is very important. In an isoprene unit, the head portion and the tail portion is very important. why the head portion and the tail portion is very important, because it in the terpenoids, in the terpenoid compound, in different terpenoid compound, here the head portion, head to tail attachment occurs. Okay, head to head attachment or head to tail attachment occurs mainly in case of the different types of terpenoids. There are mainly three linkage. There are mainly three linkage. So this is the main isoprene unit. This is the main isoprene unit. It contains 5 carbons. Next is the isoprene rule. What is isoprene rule? The isoprene rule states that the terpenoid molecules or the terpenoid compounds are constructed from two or more isoprene units. Okay, the isoprene rule states that the terpenoid molecules, every terpenoid molecule is constructed or occurred from two or more isoprene units. With the combination of two or more isoprene units, a terpenoid compound or a terpenoid molecule is occurred or takes place. Okay. And the thermal decomposition of terpenoids gives isoprene as one of the products. Okay, by the thermal decomposition of terpenoids gives isoprene as one of the products, as the terpenoid is the combination of one or more isoprene units. Next is the special isoprene rule. Next is the special isoprene rule. The special isoprene rule states that the one or more isoprene units is joined in a head to tail fashion. Okay. That's why I'm talking about that the head and tail portion of the isoprene unit is very important, because the terpenoid compound is obtained or can be is obtained mainly by the joining of the head to tail, one head portion of a isoprene unit with the tail portion of another isoprene unit. Okay. By this way, the terpenoid molecule occurs or takes place. Okay, this is the special isoprene unit. Special isoprene rule. The main basic difference between the isoprene rule and the special isoprene rule, that isoprene rule only states that terpenoid molecule is constructed from one or more isoprene units. And the special isoprene rule states that the one or more isoprene units are joined in a head to tail fashion. Okay. While stating the special isoprene rule, you have to give this figure and what is the head portion and what is the tail portion. You have to indicate in a isoprene unit that what is where is the head portion lies and where is the tail portion lies. Okay. You have to give this by stating the isoprene rule. Next is the general properties of terpenoids. What are the general properties of terpenoids? As already discussed, terpenoid compounds are mainly the fragment liquid or the volatile principles. Okay, they are mainly colorless, lighter than water, and also volatile in nature. They are mainly liquid in nature, but some terpenoids are also, there are some exceptions, like they are, some terpenoids are solid, like example is the camphor. Okay, camphor. Next is the terpenoids are less soluble in water and more soluble in organic solvents. Less soluble in water and more soluble in organic solvents. Optically active, having high refractive index, and also they undergo different addition reactions with hydrogen, halogen, etc. And they also undergo polymerization and dehydrogenation reaction, polymerization and dehydrogenation reaction. And also they are easily oxidized. They are also easily oxidized. They are readily soluble in alcohol and other organic solvents, but less soluble in water. Have high refractive index and optically active. Okay. Next is the function of carotenoids. Carotenoids have different functions, like if they give or they show biological activity, like insecticidal, anti-helminthic, antiseptic, counter-irritant, carminative. All these activities are mainly due to the volatile nature, and also all these activities are the activities also for the volatile oil. Okay, and carotenoids also have are important in perfume industry, in cosmetic industry, in soap industry, and also some pharmaceutical and beverage industry. Okay, and also it is used also they are used as insect repellent, insecticide, pesticides, deodorants, can anyone give me an example of insect repellent compound, naturally occurring insect repellent compound? Kya bolte hain sir, anyone? অরূপ কোলে আছো? অরূপ কোলে আছো? শুনতে পাচ্ছো? অনামিত্র বলতে পারবে ইনসেক্ট রিপেলেন্ট naturally occurring?
Yes ma'am.
Bolo example bolo. Ki holo
ma'am? Cosmetic soap.
Ekta compound er naam bolo. Insect repellent, naturally occurring insect repellent ba mosquito repellent bolte parbe? সত্যজিৎ রায় আছো? স্যার আমি বলে দিচ্ছি, সিট্রোনেলা নাম শুনেছো? সিট্রোনেলা অয়েলের নাম শুনেছো? আরে শুনেছো কিনা সেটা তো বলো
ম্যাম।
শুনেছো সিট্রোনেলা অয়েল? তো মসকিটো রিপেলেন্ট বা ইনসেক্ট রিপেলেন্টের আন্ডারে পড়ে। ওকে, next. So here are mainly three types of linkage present. ঠিক আছে, এই লিংকেজ গুলো কি লিংকেজ? এই লিংকেজ গুলো হচ্ছে বিটুইন দা আইসোপ্রিন মলিকিউলস অর বিটুইন দা আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট। ওকে, আইসোপ্রিন রুল কি বলছে? যে একটা কার্বিনয়েড মলিকিউল তৈরি হতে গেলে দুটো কি তিনটে আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট কে যোগ করতে হবে। ঠিক আছে, হাউ দিস যোগ, এই যোগটা কিভাবে হচ্ছে, কোথা থেকে কোন লিংকেজটা দিয়ে যোগটা হচ্ছে, দ্যাট ইজ দ্য লিংকেজ। ওকে, আর স্পেশাল আইসোপ্রিন রুল কি বলে? স্পেশাল আইসোপ্রিন রুল বলে যে একটা টারপিনয়েড মলিকিউল তৈরি হতে গেলে একটা দুটো কি তিনটে আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিটকে যোগ হতে হবে, এবং সেই যোগটা হচ্ছে একটা আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিটের হেড দিয়ে আরেকটা আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিটের টেল দিয়ে, ঠিক আছে, সেটাকে বলা হচ্ছে হেড টু টেল লিঙ্কেজ। ঠিক আছে, এই হেড টু টেল লিঙ্কেজও কিন্তু তিন রকমের আছে। একটা ওয়ান ওয়ান লিঙ্কেজ, যেটা কিনা বলা হচ্ছে হেড টু হেড লিঙ্কেজ, ওকে। একটা ওয়ান ওয়ান লিঙ্কেজ, যেটাকে বলা হচ্ছে না কিনা হেড টু হেড লিঙ্কেজ, ওকে। এখানে কি হচ্ছে, এই একটা হেড পোর্শন, তার সাথে আরেকটা হেড পোর্শন আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট, সরি, একটা হেড পোর্শন অফ এ আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট ইজ কানেক্টেড উইথ দ্য অ্যানাদার হেড পোর্শন অফ দ্য আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট, ওকে। দিস ইজ নোন অ্যাজ দ্য ওয়ান ওয়ান লিঙ্কেজ অর দ্য হেড টু হেড লিঙ্কেজ, ওকে। নেক্সট ইজ দ্য ওয়ান ফোর লিঙ্কেজ। ওয়ান ফোর লিঙ্কেজ মিনস হিয়ার দ্য ওয়ান হেড পোর্শন অফ এ আইসোপ্রিন ইউনিট কানেক্টেড অর added with the one tail portion of a another isoprene unit, okay. This linkage is known as head to tail linkage or 1-4 linkage, okay. So, and the last is the 4-4 linkage. What is this 4-4 linkage? 4-4 linkage means, 4-4 linkage means the one the tail portion of a isoprene unit is connected with the tail portion of another isoprene unit, okay. This is known as the 4-4 link or the tail to tail link. So three types of linkage occurs. One is the head to head, one is the head to tail, and a third is the tail to tail linkage, okay. So first is the 1-1 linkage, next is the 1-4 linkage, and third is the 4-4 linkage. So these three linkage mainly occur while constructing or while forming a terpenoid molecule. Okay. Next is naturally occurring isoprene rule also states that the naturally occurring terpenes or the terpenoid compounds, in naturally occurring terpenoid compounds, there is no 1-1 or 4-4 link, okay. There is only head to tail link. Isoprene rule also states that there is no tail to tail or head to head link, okay. There is only exists the head to tail link. As for example, you can see here the numbering is given. The main linkage is the 1-4 linkage. The main linkage is the 1-4 linkage. Here the red line, you can see the red line here. It shows the 1-4 linkage. Here is also the red line is very faint. So see carefully, here is also in this example, in the compound is myrcene. Here is also the link is between 1-4, the head to tail link, okay. This is the head portion and this is the tail portion, okay. And also the here you can see the 1-4 linkage, 1-4 linkage in case of vitamin A or retinol. There is an exception. There is an exception. Exception is that the beta carotene compound, the beta carotene compound is an exception of the isoprene rule. The beta carotene compound, it is an exception of the isoprene rule. It is also known as the irregular terpene. As it is the exception of the isoprene rule, it is known as the irregular terpene. This beta carotene shows the 4-4 linkage. This beta carotene shows the 4-4 linkage or the tail to tail linkage. Okay. This beta carotene shows only the 4-4 linkage in this compound. That is the tail to tail linkage. Okay. So, here are a few examples of the isoprene rule: menthol, cadenine, vitamin A. So that's for today. That's only for today. In the next class, we'll be discussing about the classification of terpenoids and in details and different types of examples of terpenoids. Then we'll be moved to the volatile oil chapter. Okay. Anybody, if have any question, can ask now, or also you can ask in the next class. Okay. কারো কোনো প্রশ্ন থাকলে এখন করতে পারো কিংবা নেক্সট ক্লাসে করতে পারো. এনিবডি, কারো কোনো প্রশ্ন আছে? আই থিঙ্ক নেই. সো উইল স্টপ হিয়ার.